Hi guys, how are you? So it's that time of year and I want to show you guys how I do my fall mantle on a dime. So first of all, this frame, it's like a window frame that I got from Decor. It's super light. It's like, just a metal, titanium, iron. It's not that heavy, so it's not iron, but it's very symbolic of iron. And they're of course, this door right here, I just cut in half. It's real super chippy and you just need a door hook there. So before, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put the wreath on there. Let me show you how I do this. So this wreath, I use it over and over. And these were just stems that I stuck inside the wreath and just tied with some string. I put a string on the back and I hung it right there in the middle of the window frame. On the little latch. And then I just popped that bad boy up there in the middle of the mantle. I love layering different things. I just think that it gives it texture with lots of layers. Okay, next, flowers and a basket is all you need here. Boom, just threw them in there, tied a little piece of string, and I hung it on that door hook. Boom, you pop it right there in the middle of the door. Now, this picture, you can find any picture. I painted the picture with that rub and dub gold or whatever it's called. I'll link it, but it's just that rub gold. And now we're going to look at some garland. So these are really pretty orange and reds. I went with that orange and red look here in my living room because I didn't have a lot of reds in the house. I'm using a lot of greens and natural colors, but I just there's no rhyme or reason with garland. You just kind of throw it up there. It's probably going to fall down soon because I'm not even doing it right. But that's the whole look. I'm showing you guys how easy this really, really is. Oh, there. Yep. See, there it went. It fell. Here you guys go. I have this huge milk can and I just took a bunch of stems, tossed them in there. There's no rhyme or reason either. There's sticks in there, different leaves. That I've just been collecting. You can also find some dried, really pretty purple dried eucalyptus that I found at Hobby Lobby. But these are, again, all just stems that I save. Sometimes I buy them at the end of the season because it's like super duper cheap. And, you know, I just love living on a dime. That's just my thing. So super easy. Throw that in the corner right there. You guys can also throw in some lanterns. But all in all, it's gorgeous. It's easy. It's that simple. I hope you guys loved how I threw all of this together really quick and showed you how to do it. I just want to give you confidence that you can do it too on a dime. Most of the things I find at the thrift store or on yard sale sites that you guys can DIY, or I just save my dimes. I save my pennies and I buy something that I've been drooling over. So guys, make sure that you're following me at JJ Finds and Designs on Facebook, on Instagram, and of course on YouTube. Make sure you're subscribed because I have tons more coming your way. Have a great day, guys.